like, it's your...
The merchandise.
He don't have ski mask.
Hold on. You gotta... Back.
Boom. Our design logos. Going crazy.
Going insane. It should be going insane pretty soon.
We have a new video that we're gonna work on, but we have a video. I have a video where I recorded. I came and did a leg day by myself, but it wasn't a good video. So I'm just scratching that, and I'm doing this video together with that right now. So yeah, but yeah, today we're hitting chest, tricep, and shoulders. Yeah. Anyways, talking about this guy's t-shirt, we're gonna have we have this that we're working on, or he's working on mainly. But yeah, if y'all wanna go follow the Instagram, I'm gonna put it in the description. Okay, so I gotta go to the restroom right now, but that's not the point. What I want to talk about is, do you ever just go to, you know how like stalls, they have that little thingy, right? You ever just, you go in there to take out a big dookie, right? Because we're talking about like how exposed you are to, like, if you just open the door, they're like, oh, sorry, here, right? Like here, the door opens straight to forward to like everybody at the gym. There's another restroom over there inside that you open that door and it's just a wall. We're just saying, like, you ever just, like, when you check, you double check the little door stall? Because I be doing that at work all the time. Like, I hear someone walk in and I look up.
Nah, the thing is, I don't really care too much at work because they walk in and I'm like, God damn. So they're like, they're going to walk out. I don't care. They're not going to go and open my door. It looks so tiny. I can't tell if you could see yourself right.
It is a tiny screen. But you know, kind of a GoPro. So.
Pretty average size to me. I don't know.
That screen's pretty huge to me.
Pretty big screen.
I don't know what you're on about, Hyro. All right. That creeping through my window. Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone. No, I love the smoke, you love the lick mo. Wanna hit the jack, then what you call for? All that out your name shit, that ain't called for. Who that creepin', know the tent is dark. All that falling love shit, got a Kevin Hart. All that speed and fast shit, we might tell apart. All that copper shit, I might call.
You know what I'm talking about? No. Sometimes I look like I'm just jerking off.
Yeah, okay.
This thing, right? You put it on and it like holds the weight. It's a rope, right? And it holds the weight. You just like bring it up and it works with your palm.
You just met Sin City with a new
food.
Last time we checked, I was 175.
Cap, I'm 200, okay? I'm in the 200s. I meant to say 275.
And I don't know why this should be brought up, but you know who else is in the 200s? Soto, you fucking tubby-ass motherfucker. It's like, I don't give a fuck who you think you are. You can't call us fat anymore, bitch. You're with us now, bro. Keep bouncing that ass, you just might get a wart. Yeah, if she bad, she get a pass into the tour. Passes through the family. Grab a bass like Janet. Ops outside, don't panic. Gotta switch, gotta change up transit. Still jump around, move fancy. And I still don't like shit fancy. Up late, feeling real chancy. Outside, really tryna hear me. Yeah. Who's that creeping through my window? Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone. No, I love the smoke, you love the lick mo. Wanna hit the jack, then what you call for? All that out your name shit, that ain't called for. Who the fuck is this? Bet somebody, baby mama, inside of the bed while I'm tryna tip. There's a lady or a girl upstairs, and I just noticed when I was like screaming something out. And I kind of looked over and she kind of made eye contact with me, and then she just moved along about her day. And just kind of embarrassing, but we got to learn how to just fucking deal with it.
Because
this is what we're going to be doing pretty often here and there. So.
So, maybe you hear.
So.
What?
Sorry.
What?
females notice us now a little more.
They don't notice me, just you. She holding, got a razor in her lip. Mix my cup and twist one up. I love that ratchet shit. She like iced out wrist. Iced out wrist. Fuck don't kiss. Fuck she fuck don't kiss. Look like friends, but she say they twins. Jump right in. It's leg room in this bed. Monster crib, you know that's deep. I think it's someone out there watching me. Yeah. Who's that creeping through my window? Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone. Know I love the smoke, you love the lick more. Wanna hit the jack, then what you call for? All that out your name shit, that ain't called. Right, so we finished our workout. We're gonna work out. Now we're gonna move on to the next segment. But first, I'm gonna weigh myself in, actually. We're coming in on a whopping 274. Okay, we got Hyro, we got Alan, and Jonathan, and me.
But hey,
you
and
get zero bitches.
Y'all like
so
my cow?
All we gotta do is fuck dudes.
So, and the cow.
Cow,
and
my cow.
We got cow. Cow. Okay, we're going to Buffalo.
Buffalo Buff. It's called Waffle Bus, but they don't have a fucking bus.
Yes, they do. They have it inside.
They have but they're not serving the food out of the bus.
Yeah, that's...
Where did it start?
Did it start in the bus?
Was is Waffle Bus only a Houston thing?
There's a lot of things that's only in Houston, like Good Dog.
Yeah, a bunch of glizzies.
A bunch of glizzies.
Bro.
We found out Jonathan likes glizzies.
Hey, man, what can I say, bro?
What can I say?
I like a good brioche bun.
Brioche bun.
Need a superhero in the...
Yeah, we do this like men.
We
did this last time, so we're experienced.
I've done this before.
Go right now. Something tells me we're not going to cross.
Two.
Let me see. And what you get?
Look at this.
Damn.
Busting.
Brioche.
Busting?
Oh, yeah, now you fuckers.
He's jumping in the back with a fork in his mouth.
I got Christmas camera on top of his chest.
I got it. Huh?
Those girls that just got over here, that
yeah, I know. No! Foul! Mac and cheese review?
You guys found it like 8 out of 10.
Yeah, out of 10.
It's about a 7 or 8.
For the Mac?
It's a Chick-fil-A Mac.
Is it Chick-fil-A mac and cheese?
Chick-fil-A Mac was like pastas and shit, so you know.
I forgot what time it was.
Damn, bro, they did me dirty. I'm a burger upside down. My burger crossfaded, bro.
So review, what's the review on the burger? On the burger. On the sandwich.
Alright, I'm eating it like this.
So I'm gonna take that as a that's your review.
Look at the yolk, bro.
Mm-hmm. Look at how creamy and sticky this is, bro. Literally, this is a s'mores waffle sandwich. It can't get any better than this. The satisfaction of finally winning your divorce case in court does not taste as good as this.
These fries.
Oh my god, it's
this
so
burger.
Sticky.
I say this is a solid 6 out of 10. It's
even
good.
Alan is nasty.
This is definitely 8 out of 10.
Dude, sensation, magnificent.
Mr. Dad over here. Great, fantastic, Cuban.
Amazing.
Good.
Phenomenal.
This is good.
So, first things first, I really love Nutella. And this got it. So I'm gonna say you did 10 out of 10 for this one.
Look, damn, I drizzled the sauce. I got extra sauce. Eat that. I still got the shade. This is the shade.
What we think?
The buzz.
Take a bite. This food is making me want to do things I don't want to do.
What did he say?
Oh. I'm about to hit up all the girls in my DMs right now. Hey, where you at?
Pull up to Waffle Bus. I'll buy you some food.
I got you, shorty.
God, I was going to make it. This would have been a good moment right here.
A good moment?
Yeah, like take another bite.
Like spit on it.
overall review of Waffle Bus
again?
Today?
No, overall. Today overall.
Overall?
8 out of 10. Yeah.
Today, I'd give it an 8 out of 10.